Yeah, good day guys. So we're on round 7 at Paul Ricard. I'm not the fastest here, so I ended up being about mid-pack for qualifying. Which meant there was a bit of catch-up, a little bit of fights here and there. So it wasn't too bad of a race. I didn't crash out or anything like that, so it wasn't too disappointing. So enjoy the race, leave a like, cheers. Alright, here we go.
Try and get into your grid positions.
Let's hope this goes alright.
Floor it, green, green, green. Car right. He's still there. Clear right.
Nasty start. Oh, got through clean.
Worth is leading the race.
Get past the first lap, everyone will spread out hopefully. Won't go for a dive. Take it easy. Lap one done. Sorry, noobs.
Please, Keith.
Yeah. sideways there.
Behind is now 0.41. Alright Keith, don't be intimidated by this little shit, make him work for it. Your brake temperatures are pretty high. Left. Clear left. Just cut the track.
See? Uh-oh.
The leader has just done 155.09. Nail every corner. Let's take whatever chances we can. P8. Yellow flag. Green flag, you're clear.
Gap behind is 1.1 now.
Just done a 156.35. That's your best lap in the session. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, you're clear.
Oh, stuff this one again. Loom stuffed up, that was behind me, now it's dripping. A second and a half.
Okay Keith, we've just cut the track.
No major warning, but...
Thank you.
Must have been Griffin that was off on that last lap.
Pit window opens in 2 minutes.
He's too fast, I'll let him go, I think.
The gap to Griffin behind is increasing. It's now 1.5 seconds.
Oh. Absolutely ruined them corners.
The pit window opens in 1 minute. Car right. Still there. Clear right.
Haven't got that corner right today.
Come on, Keith. Don't panic. We'll get him back. P8. Window is open.
That noobs on my ass again.
Stick
now.
Don't be intimidated here.
0.5, same gap as Griffin in front of me.
Has just done a 154.44. On your right.
Wrong gear.
Right side's clear. E9.
Seconds to Hudson behind me. I'm just gonna fight with noobs here. Stay with it, come on. God damn it.
Oh.
not this lap, but the next one, I will come in. Try to get a good last lap in here before I finish.
Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 27 Celsius.
Pits.
Watch your speed. Hudson behind is pitting.
Change tires. A little bit of fuel to let it register. It should be sweet.
Pit exit's clear. Okay.
The tires will be cold though. In front of me, I think I only went to chuck a little bit of fuel in.
The gap to quarter ahead is now 4.9 seconds.
I don't think he changed tyres, so hopefully I can catch up with him by the end of the race. His tyres start to go.
That's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
Oh, that's better.
Heads up, there's a car rejoining. V13. Just done a 154.47.
Hudson had a long stop. 16 seconds behind me now. Hopefully Noobs will catch up with Coulter.
Behind is increasing. It's now 17 seconds.
Slow down.
The front brakes are pretty hot now.
Come on.
Okay, Keith. There's a car exit in the pit. Heads up.
Lean in the orange car, he's got to pit this lap, for sure.
The actor hill behind is increasing. It's now 3.3. Pit window closing in 2 minutes.
He has to pit.
The car in front of us is left. Car left, clear left.
Don't know why I went first there, come on.
Closes in 1 minute, V10.
Last couple of laps, noobs in front of me.
Okay, Keith, pit window is closed.
Faster than Coulter that's in front of him. So, and they're fighting for some position. So, they might be fighting. Oh, he's lost it there.
Clear left. Yellow flag. Keep it within the track limits. Green flag, all clear.
He didn't change tyres, Coulter, so it's costing him now. Spun out. Gap's 1.1 again. Just can't get close enough.
All right, Keith, you've used half your fuel.
And wide.
Your lap time was 1:56.46. Stewart. to warn us for cutting the track. First keep it between the white lines. Okay, Keith, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Car left. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear left, seventh position.
Take this now.
We've just had a warning for cutting the track. Okay, Keith, don't let this guy distract you.
Okay.
Brakes are hot all round. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Come on.
Okay, Keith, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Sector 3 is clear. We think that left has pinned it. Fastest lap for Webb, 153.79. left side. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left, left side. Clear left. One more lap to go.
No.
Temperature's falling. It's now 20 Celsius. Okay, we're done. Left side.
Righto, that's the end of round 7 at Paul Ricard. Thank God that's over now. What did I end up? P8, start of P7, P9. But mid-pack, had a good battle with a couple of guys. Big fight at the end there. It was a good race. So hopefully next week I can make, is it next week? 17th week after Fortnite. It's Silverstone. So, I've got an endurance race on at Racecraft, so I've got to do that, and then I might get back here for the young and old race. So if I make it, I will record, and I'll see you then. Cheers, catch you later.